First, they start forgetting small things, but eventually, they forget their entire life. Worldwide, more than 44 million people are living with dementia, an incurable brain disorder. Helmut Klein was diagnosed 5 years ago. His wife, Martina, decided to care for him at home. The disease has progressed so far that he needs care around the clock and can no longer speak. Caring for him is a challenge.
Offen lassen. Ich gebe offen lassen, sonst geht's nicht. Hm. Machst du den nochmal auf? Du beißt es ja sonst ab. Ah. Wie geht man mit ihm um?
When I'm trying to get him to open his mouth like now, should I treat him like a child or like an adult? There's always a bit of wiggle room, depending on what he responds to.
Passend für die Situation.
I'm still able to cope.
Das geht noch.
It was hard to get used to, but it happened gradually.
Eine Überwindung, aber es kam ja auch so schleichend.
First, Helmut Klein was confused, wandered off, and got lost. Meanwhile, he would starve if his wife Martina wasn't caring for him. He barely speaks anymore. Often, Martina Klein can only guess at what he might be thinking or feeling.
When I'm busy, it often seems like he's bored. That might not be true, but I feel like I have to do something with him. He doesn't talk, so it's hard to figure it out. If I ask, "Are you bored?" he says, "Bored." If I ask, "Is everything okay?" he says, "Okay."
Langsam essen. Stopp. Erst aufklauen. Helmut. Halt. Müssen wir es erstmal kurz auf Seiten nehmen, ne? Dass der Mund leer ist. Lass den Mund leer essen, bitte. Mhm. Ich würde ihn auch vermissen, wenn
I would miss him if he weren't here. Even with all this, there are still these moments during the day that are happy again. And, well, I still love him. And I don't just want him to go into a care home somewhere.
Helmut Klein was an executive at a bank in Berlin. He was extremely organized, loved football and hiking, and had many friends. He has a particularly severe form of dementia that can strike people as young as 50. Often it leads to death within 5 to 8 years.
There are ups and downs. On some days I'm all right and I can accept the situation. But then there are days when I feel sad about it all. And then I have phases where I feel a bit aggressive and think, I can't do this anymore. It's not easy. The best way to cope is to just make sure that you maintain some kind of daily routine and to live for the moment. I don't like to think about what's going to happen in 6 months or in a year. I try to just live for today. What happens tomorrow, I'll deal with that when it comes.
The Kleins raised 3 children here. Their 2 daughters are older and moved out a while ago. Just a few days ago, their son also moved out. Martina Klein still shares a bedroom with her husband. Sometimes at night, she holds his hand. He's incontinent, so she has to change the sheets often. Although she now does accept outside help, she's still afraid sometimes that she won't be able to cope.
Sometimes I feel physically exhausted or emotionally overwhelmed. Both of these things can happen. It's been all right until now. When those moments came up, when I was stressed out and felt overwhelmed, the children were still here. They would notice what was happening and say, "Mom, let us take over for a bit."
Ach, Mama, machen wir mal. Was sind das?
Martina often takes out the old photo albums. It's a way of jogging Helmut Klein's memory, to try to help him remember life as it was. Sometimes he responds.
Helmut, ist Helmut bei der Konfirmation.
Helmut bei der Konfirmation.
Ja.
He does that when he's happy or when he's unsure about a situation. Sometimes it seems he wants to say something, contribute something, but can't anymore. It used to be that I was the quiet one. I used to listen more, and he was the one who talked. But now I'm the one who has to talk, which isn't always easy for me. But if I don't talk, it's completely quiet. So it's up to me.
In the afternoons, they often play Yahtzee.
Ah, ich habe auch einen Kniffel.
It's Helmut Klein's favorite game. He still loves numbers, and every so often there are small moments of success.
2 × 2 sind wie viel? 2 × 2 sind?
4.
Hey, super. Du bist sehr gut. Schau mal.
The next morning, they're on the road early. Martina Klein is bringing her husband to a senior daycare center. It took her a long time, but eventually she realized she couldn't manage on her own anymore. So 3 days a week, Helmut Klein goes to the care center.
Morgen. Und du darfst hier frühstücken gehen, ja? Du darfst hier frühstücken und dann nach Berlin da, ja? Tschüss, viel Spaß, ja? Tschüss. Kannst du da reingehen, ja? Tschüss.
So, dann gehen wir rein.
For the next 7 hours, Helmut Klein will be cared for here. It's the only time that Martina Klein has to relax and do something for herself.
I enjoy the chance to relax, to enjoy the fresh air. Your social circle does shrink a bit, so you have to make sure that you don't get too isolated. You have to take care of yourself and make an effort to maintain friendships whenever you can. The longer the situation continues, the more important it becomes to get some time to myself.
Noch was anderes zu tun und zu machen. Pass mal auf, es besser klappt. Nimm mal diese Hand daher. Diese Hand daher und.
At 4 in the afternoon, Martina Klein picks her husband up and takes him home.
Na komm. Hups. Willst du jetzt nicht rauskommen? Hör mal, du ziehst. Hör mal kurz zu. Du ziehst immer die Autotür zu. Und wenn du dich da drauf stürzt, stürzt dich mal da drauf. Und diese Hand gibst du mir. So, und dann geht's besser. 1, 2, 3. Na komm, hoch. Versuch mal hochzukommen. Ja, super. Klappt doch. Noch eine.
Ja. The Klein's younger daughter is visiting. Julia is studying sports therapy at university. She deliberately chose to stay in nearby Potsdam, so she can help out at home.
Kannst du mal alle so rum hinlegen? Nee, so rum. So. Die mal alle so rum hin.
For a long time, Julia didn't tell her friends about her father's dementia. Meanwhile, she talks about it openly, and she admires her mother's strength. 1, 2, 3.
At first, I felt overwhelmed when I had to watch him for a bit, or when he ran off and I didn't know what to do. And my mother does this every day. Even though my father isn't really... I'm sorry. It's kind of hard for me to talk about it. She's always trying to help everyone and still give as much love as she can and take care of him, even though she has to deal with all the stress. She still tries to make life as normal for us as she can. And she supported us when it came time for us to move out, as hard as it was for her.
The Kleins usually spend the evening in front of the television. Helmut Klein enjoys watching nature shows. Back when he was healthy, the Kleins used to go hiking a lot. Martina doesn't know how long she'll be able to keep caring for her husband at home. Her husband's illness has taught her to take every day as it comes. She has one wish for the future.
My hope is that we can spend what time we have together in relatively good health. And that we can still do nice things together, all together as a family, and have as many good days as possible.